and welcome to EBN European Business News. It's just after 5:30 the hour. I'm Mary Amthor. This is the big board, our half-hour headlines. NatWest and Dresner are rumored to be among the banks potentially interested in acquiring Barings assets. Chancellor of the Exchequer Kenneth Clark has announced that the UK regulatory framework is to be reviewed. Ernst & Young, the UK accountants, have been appointed to oversee the administration of Barings.